Hi guys, Darren Dan here from Dynamics Fitness, and in this instructional video we'll be going through the steppers. Right, so Dan is first of all going to select a program. For this he's going to select strength. We'll go through the specifics of the contour in a second. He's then going to get on safely, so he's going to have hold of the handles, but he's then going to step on one foot at a time. Now what he's doing is he's using his quads and his calves to drive and push those foot pads down, one foot at a time. As we come right near the bottom, we then lift up, allow it to come up, and then we drive back down again. That's it, just like that. Now if we put the dial, the level, down, it will raise the difficulty up. So now it becomes very difficult and he's having to really struggle, really push down those pedals to make them go down. On the opposite, if he brings it right down, the level, then all of a sudden they become a lot looser and now he's having to pedal extremely fast to keep them going before they just go flat on the floor, if he doesn't. There we are. So now what we'll do is we'll go through the specifics of the contour.
Right, so when we get onto the steppers, this is what the contour's gonna give us. We've got select a program. So first off, in the bottom corner, all these blue buttons, these are our programs. We've got manual, fat burning, strength, endurance, and advanced options. In this video, we're gonna select manual now. So we've got manual. You'll see at the top there, we've got minutes, so we can select how many minutes we want to train for. We can either use the numbers there, or we can use the arrow keys to go up and down. Once we've selected our time, we then press that green button in the corner saying start. We've then got kilograms. That's obviously your body weight in kilos. So well, we'll put our weight in. We'll press start, enter again. Here's our stats at the top now. So as we start pedaling, all right, let's go. We've now got elapsed time in the top left-hand corner, 8 seconds. We've got calories burned next to that. We've got distance climb next to that. And then next to that in the right-hand corner when it comes up is the heart rate. Now, if we press the button next to it with switch display, we then come up with the bottom stats. Right, so now we've got the time remaining in the left-hand corner, 17 minutes left of the 18 that we set. We've got the watts next to that. We've got the floors climbed next to that. And then on the far right, we've got the level at 8. The difficulty we've set the footsteps. And that is how we use the contour. Thank you very much, people. We hope this has been instructional and useful. We'll see you in the next video.